Are you listening? Damn.
Tonics.
I always say that.
Welcome back to our channel, beautiful people.
How's everyone on that side of the camera? I hope everyone is doing lovely, fine, fantastic. Everyone on this side, video is doing lovely, fine, fantastic. No complaints. There's no need to complain anyway. Why? Y'all tell me why. Because I don't do no damn good. Just pray about it and keep it moving. That's all you can do. Y'all already know we're back here for another reaction video. But before we get to that, my beautiful people, I want to ask you, all of you, to please watch our ads on our videos so we can start getting paid, and I want to start doing a giveaway. Thank you in advance. Now back to our regular scheduled program. What video will we be and what video will we be reacting to today?
Yeah.
Let the beautiful people know.
So yay! Ooh-hoo. So hello you guys. So what's up? What's shaking? What's moving? What's groove? What's happening? What's shaking? What's moving? What's groove? What's going on? What's happening? That's totally wrong, but it's okay. What's going on with you beautiful people? Let us know down below in the comments if you really want us to know and have a conversation. I say you are doing good. You can do good. Blah, blah, blah. So happy Wednesday! Happy hump day! Happy Wednesday, you guys. And today's video question is brought to you by...
Boom!
And the request was for us to do a reaction to who? To who?
Pentatonix!
Doing what?
Pentatonix
and
Lindsay Sterling.
Yep, doing.
Imagine Dragon.
No.
Doing Image. What? Radioactive.
There we go. I was in the wrong spot. I'm trying to help her be more great. Of the greeter, intro, introduction person. And that's what we're doing the reaction to today. Originally by Imagine Dragons, there we go. So, Mama.
My bad.
Your time to shine.
Boop, boop and boop. Ooh, no. Where did it come from?
Okay. Hold on.
I'll be forgetting to press the star key. Boop, boop, boop.
Oh, you can just press the play space bar. What
are these? Recorder isn't working. Boo, boo, boo. Titty boobs. That's embarrassing.
Who quiet is it working? Embarrassing. Oh, there is a cello. That's a...
Pentatonix! I gotta put that S on that.
S. The S.
I'm breathing in chemicals.
I'm breaking in, shaping up, checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. I'm waking up. I'm waking in my bones to make my system low. Welcome to the
Where's
that guy? Oh, was it two guys at the beginning?
I don't know. I thought I was doing one.
Maybe the other guy. So she's not. That's probably Lindsay. That's the
girl. Oh, yeah.
So did they change up the guys then? Cause it's not the original guy.
Oh, Pentatonics. For the simple fact, I always say the same thing, and it's so true. I love the music and the music they make with their mouth, with the instrument, and they sing it. Oh my God, it just sounds so freaking, yes, so freaking good. I just enjoy it. And then they are already good, and then you put a little bit of that spice Lindsay with it. How can you go wrong? How can you go wrong? The thing is, you can't. I enjoy it. All of it. All the time. What about you, Miss Boo? From Kalamazoo?
First of all, this is the year 2013. That means I was either ending my junior year or beginning my senior year. Which means it brings me back to high school. Cause let me see, hold on, wait. Let me see when they release this. March 12, 2013. So that means I was almost done being a junior. This has nothing to do with the video. I was just saying that this song takes me back to my time. And if y'all can help me out, there wasn't all the original people. We're missing, I'm not for sure which, the one who has the guy who has the lighter voice, who has the higher voice. Mm-hmm. He wasn't in there. So mm-hmm. if y'all guys can help us out. Because we always get confused mm-hmm. every time, but they did a wonderful job. I love what they was at. They was kind of like at a Western, look like a Western, maybe a, it reminded me of like a gas station that was abandoned or something like that. This makes any sense at all? Like the country? I don't know what they reminded me yet, but they did such a wonderful job. My whole meaning of my feelings is going all the way around. If y'all can tell by the way I was over here dancing, it really took me back to a time where life was good. And I don't know why I haven't been on the Pentatonix rope bandwagon.
Bandwagon.
Yeah. I don't know what I'm trying to say, but what I'm trying to say, all in all, they did a wonderful job.
Yes, they did. And I hope y'all enjoyed it just right. And I hope y'all enjoyed it just as well as we did, because y'all already know how we felt about it. But don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thanks to each and every person. Take time out to watch our videos and also subscribe. Thank you, thank you, thank you. From the bottom of our little old hearts. Also, don't forget to turn that notification bell on so y'all can know when we upload those good videos. And don't forget to have a good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and a good night. Back to you, Best Boo.
Thanks, Mom.
From Kalamazoo.
So thank you once again to today's beautiful person requesting today's beautiful video. Ooh. If you guys enjoy today's video, tomorrow's video is going to be a treat for the ear, especially for me, because this is one of my all-time favorite songs. I ain't going to say what it is yet, but now I'm going to say it. So Thursday's video is going to be Pentatonix featuring Jason Derulo doing Ooh. If I Ever Fall in Love, originally by, was it Shy or Shay?
I don't know.
The guy group from the 90s. If I ever fall in love, I can't remember. Shy. Anywho, that's gonna be tomorrow's video question. If you subscribe, you didn't subscribe, you did it. But if you're not subscribed, we don't know why the hell not. Subscribe. Go ahead and hit the subscribe button down below so you guys be notified for when that video is up tomorrow.
If you guys have a video question you want to direct to, go ahead and leave a name link to that down below in the comment section.
So we can know we are reacting to the right video that y'all beautiful people requested.
That's right. Everything you need to know is down below in the description box, so go ahead and check that out. Don't forget these two hashtags, Brandy and Maxine.
Maxine and Brandy.
Whenever you share any of our videos, I tell to the world, be sure you love, show love, get our video out there so more people do
that.
If you guys have a video question that you know, if you guys subscribe to our channel today, because it's today's video, what's good? You are now a beautiful person here. Enjoy every ass out there. Beautiful video with a sun and shine. There are tons of beautiful people.
And we spread none of that old positive vibes, no negativity. Keep all the negative shit to yourself because we don't want it. Thank you,
and right? And I am present, Brandy, a beautiful video.
And I am her mother, Maxine, CEO and vice mother freaking president. Nice to meet you, beautiful people.
Also, don't forget to check out our second channel,
Brandy and Maxine 2.0.
I will leave a card here down below in the description is the way to get that. And at the end, if you guys have any
videos, y'all would love to see us do over there, Brandy and Maxine 2.0, please, please leave it down in the comments. Greatly appreciated. Thank you in advance.
So, hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, don't have confused. You can always come back tomorrow. Whenever you guys decide.
Just come back.
So, don't forget to say beautiful, say blessed, say you, say the G, and say be the player, pimp.
And a pimp player from them Himalayas. I'll see y'all next video.
All right, you guys.
Have a beautiful day, beautiful people.
Peace. Toodles. Peace.
Sayonara. Adios, amigos. Bye.